Officers will begin to say their final goodbyes to a Miami-Dade police officer who was killed while on duty. A viewing for Officer Jermaine Brown is tonight at the Sweet Home Missionary Baptist Church in Cutler Bay. A celebration of life honoring him will be tomorrow morning at that same church. Brown died last week while he lost control of an ATV and hit a tree in southwest Miami-Dade. He was a 15-year veteran of the force.